Let's do a flip in the middle of a thunderstorm in a sports car. Do a jump. Holy shit. Oh my god, I bounced higher than the overpass. Oh god, get out, run away. Yeah. Don't flop out. Well, that was fun. Oh, I think he died. Die, goodness. He did so many flips. Respond to sight immediately. Oh. Get off. Oh, damn it. Guys, too quick. Driving on the sidewalk. Look out, bitches. Oh, fuck! Where the hell did that truck come from? Oh my gosh. Come back here. Right now I'm having a glitch. I thought Oh, that's why. What the hell? Look at the our head's sticking through the car. But yeah, right now I have a glitch where there's no civilians. If this happens to you, you just gotta start a race and then abort it and things will go back to usual. But as you can see, there's no one on the streets. Just them walking around. Makes for some interesting stuff. I would like to know the story behind this freaking truck being beaten up and why his head's sticking out of it. Was that? No, it wasn't. I get onto the freaking.
Stop!
Get off! Thank you. Okay, you. You need to die. Holy crap. Okay, now I'm gonna be really easily amused with this. Gosh. Let's do a backflip. Oh, he's falling. If he hits the plane, he'll die. My gosh. Holy fuck!
Launching missile!
Got in front of me. I am gonna be amused by this forever. Hold on, I'm gonna...
Air support on the way. ETA, 30 seconds.
I'm gonna do another backflip. Look at him go! Funny thing is it automatically lets go once they die. And he's still hooked to the plane. Which means he's alive.
We are sending a bird over. We'll take care of this.
Fly right above the limb here. Totally gonna smack him against it. Oh. last thing he'll hear is really loud techno. Absolutely nothing. Just stops it. Oh, he finally hit it. There he goes. Well, that was fun. This should not work still. Fall as fast as I can. I will not use my parachute and I'll still live.